convincingly.
Hey, yo, good job.
All right, we got
Berry Pool,
Berry
and
Pool,
goat.
And Goat. Berry. Alright, this is still winners round 3, probably is.
Oh, it's round 4.
No, it is round 4. We are in winners semifinals now. Alright, so, winners semifinals.
Stop battle!
We're gonna see a nest from Goat, a goat. We're gonna see a nest coming from Goat. I had it right the first time.
Do we have the best nest in Santa Cruz and the fourth best falcon? Let's go.
Fourth best falcon. Yeah. I'd like to list. I'd like you to list the other, the three better ones in order, please.
Number one.
I can say player five. I can say that. Okay.
Number two, Kazuki, and number three is me. And then there's Barry.
Okay. A strong list. There's. I knew about Kozuki has a falcon. Don't know if it's better than Barry's, but either way, we're going to see is he's going to be facing off against Goat, who is the one who sent Kozuki Ragna down to Hulu's. Alright, how do I start this? There we go. Alright. Then swap that to Gut. Alright. Probably don't have a button check. I know we might. No, okay. We're going right into it. Oh, why are there new moves? What is going on? Oh, that. Alright. Alright. I think that's gonna happen. Alright, so. We got winner semis. Relatively even game so far. Both players getting some neutral exchanges off. Ooh. Falcon off stage, but he's gonna find his way back. Gonna trade there, and Goat gonna have to go high. Not gonna get punished by that S-smash, and instead now sending Barry off. Barry's gonna get the deep recovery, and he's actually gonna make it back just fine. Ooh, trying to read with that upbeat, but not gonna get punished either. Ooh, getting stuffed out by that back air now. Now he's off stage once again. Well, narrowly avoiding that down air. Goat air dodges back to stage. Ooh, reads the jump, but that's not quite gonna finish off the stock quite yet. Ooh, but that back air will finish off Barry's for stock, and Goat is on fire today. Down tilt, gonna send Goat off stage. Tries to go for a deep nair there, but he's gonna hit the stage, and he's not gonna be able to make it back. We're back to an even game at zero. Up air strings, that's gonna be a lot of damage. Ooh! A lot of damage, but no punish for Barry either. Side B, does he get something started? Nope. And not gonna get punished versus Uppy though. So, once again, feeling each other out, Barry gets a dash attack. Another one! Getting that's in him some more damage, but they go back straight back to neutral. Ooh, nice read on the option. Now gonna net him a down throw on two up airs. What's up?
Yo, what's up?
Wow, this is gonna be the shittiest commentary ever because I'm alone and I've never done this before. But I'm just gonna shit on Barry, so it's fine.
Ooh!
Nice down smash, always goes for those. Oh, will this kill? No mash? Oh, up is too early. Nice catch with the up here. Oh, misses it. Oh, holds it down smash for too long. This is a punish. Oh, it's bringing this back. Let's see what Barry's gonna do. to see it. It was such a close game. Both players seem pretty even right now, but we'll see what happens in the next game.
Dylan?
What's up?
You and I think are playing next on stream.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah, you and I haven't played in ages. I remember last time friendlies, you were like whooping my ass at a Rock Rival King.
Yeah.
I can't believe Lumi got upset. I was like,
oh yeah, I think she did a Robin Ditto, that's why.
Oh, okay. I mean, that is like the way to improve, you know, by taking your bracket matches and doing whatever you want with them. Still, trying to fight it out through losers. This is like the first time I've seen this winner side top 8 of Yumi, Very Cool, and Go.
Yeah, it's mostly because our top players are gone.
Collegiate, that's what I hear. Yeah. Still, this is a special one. You know what game this is?
This is game 2.
Oh, and Barry won the first one?
Oh, shit, no. Go actually. What the hell?
Not to use the mouse, but... I guess it's safe, I think. But...
There you go.
Alright. So, yeah, I'm not... I mean, what are the other... Is Barry like the only serious dog in this game?
Yeah, he's the only one that just... His number one main spot. Like, we have player 5 in Kazuki, we have a Falcon secondary, but Barry stays cheese.
Yeah, I remember playing Barry in friendlies at a 5-0 kit, and he was just like, he's so sharp. And he does like what the key thing you have to do is Falcon, is that he always looks for like really critical reads.
Uh-huh,
he's always a part of his game plan. Like, he's never playing like super numb or like flowchart, like, he's always looking for something else.
Exactly.
At the same time, though, I feel like I've seen him go. Grow as a player where he just seems to, oh my god, he almost ended up.
Go has definitely improved a lot since last year.
I think he finally understood that if you're going to be like, performing at like a really high level, you need to really be able to understand matchups. Like, oh my god, I didn't really do that.
Me either, I thought he was dead.
You have to learn how to play matchups in the moment, and that's like, you're picked by Falcon so many ways so early.
Yeah.
And the fact that he stayed alive for so long means, and the fact that he's also got game one shows that this is probably his matchup that feels more advantageous than
yeah.
I mean, both these characters really have the tools to mess up the other offstage, but Ness can do them usually from a much safer angle.
Barry usually gets a lot from a grab, but Ness is so floaty that I think he just keeps falling out of his combo.
And Goat is just staying in the air so much. I really like what I'm seeing. He's not going to like just like scrap on the ground. He's really like spacing out what he does, kind of faking him out, stalling with the down B.
Oh my gosh,
you gotta be careful with that.
Oh! The ledge
That's what I'm talking about. Again, that floatiness would mean Ness is in the air for too long, and Falcon can't capitalize on that if he's fast. Wow. Really good parry scale to corner from Barry. This is pretty even. These guys have both been kind of throwing each other around, but it definitely has felt like a little more of Goat's game. Barry was that really great down air reversal.
Yeah. You can never count Barry out, though. He's always looking for his fight.
He's already at kill percent, absolutely. Yeah. Meanwhile, Goat can't really just find a kill out of nowhere. Like, Ness has to come
home.
That's huge.
Looks like there's going to be a game 3, boys. The first game, Barry SD, the last off.
Alright, so they're trading off like that. Yeah. Real, real homies. That's pretty nice. Okay, and this is, wait, is this the best of 3?
I think so, that's what Matt said.
Wow, okay. Well, yeah, I wonder what will we justify this anyway. We're doing super good on time. Alright, we're going to Lilac. So this is, I guess, the last game?
Yep, this is for spot.
Is this? Matt, is this best of 3? Yeah, it's best of 5? Best of 3. That's what I said. Okay. Alright, so this is going to be the last game. So we're going to take it to Lilac just being,
Barry with all these up airs.
This is Goat's game.
I
like how this benefits both. It feels like the way... Oh, I think that could have been a downer for Barry. I feel like this stage kind of benefits both in really weird ways that are definitely not like matchup defining, but you can figure them out really heavily advantageous. It's really like that angle and like how weird it is kind of grabbing the ledge on the stage, and there's no wall to take off from.
I really like that.
Fantastic DI from
Goat,
though.
I think Barry could also spike at the ledge easier on the stage.
So Barry right now pulling ahead a little bit of momentum. If he can hold this stock, oh. I don't think he was behind the, what was that, a down throw or something?
Whatever, he got hit. Downer to upper.
Yeah, I don't think he's DI'ing that well. Okay, so again, dead even game. Barry with his first opening. How far? I like how every time Go gets him out of it, Barry always seems like he's willing to get a few more hits.
Oh,
this, if he doesn't do this right, this could be dead.
Tragic.
That could be dead.
Oh,
he barely makes it back. I think that was more of Goat's error than Barry's explosion.
Yeah, he let go too early.
Yeah, but otherwise, that's against characters who have, like, no open earth boxes going up, like Falcon. That's a down smash. Again, there's, what's it gonna do? Because if it looks like a down smash, then you have to, like, air dodge forward to save it and releases it.
Let's see if Barry can bring this back. We get a clutch spike.
This is what we see from Barry, and we're seeing that he's playing in the past, where comeback is totally not out of the question. Yeah, that's
always gets
his best asset. He just puts on enough empty pressure to like really figure out where
he's going. Oh, he breathes his spot up.
That was exactly what he needed when he needed it. Okay, so all of a sudden, this is when Falcon could take 100% or... Okay, he needed that money so bad, he didn't get it. And now he's like... Already at kill percent from a down smash on ledge. He needs to go high. Oh, go reads it. Where's he gonna go? He can't go anywhere. Okay, just a punish. He needs to be big.
He keeps air dodging out of his grab.
Yeah. Okay. That's a really risky roll on the next one.
Okay. The best option be dead
go
at the time.
Not in disadvantage quite yet.
Oh, no back throw. Oh, that's it.
That's it.
Three very close games.
That was great.
Alright, let's do it.